Hello and welcome to Tulika's Recipes.
Today's recipe is butter paneer in a very easy way. So let's start with the ingredients. 400 grams paneer, 2 teaspoons of kasuri methi, some 11 to 12 kaju, 4 to 5 garlic cloves and ginger, whole garam masala, 2 big size onion and 2 medium tomatoes that you have to make puree of. Now take a bowl, add 1 cup of water and then add garam masala, roughly cut onion, ginger garlic and the kaju. Boil it for 5 to 6 minutes. When it boils, cool it down, take off the tejpatta and mix all the ingredients into a fine paste. If you need, add some water. Now take a kadhai, add 3 tablespoons of oil, and to make a buttery taste, also add 1 tablespoon of butter. When it melts, first add the kasuri methi. Do not burn it. Immediately add the paste we have made. Keep the flame in a medium temperature. Add salt according to your taste. Mix it. Now add the tomato puree and again give it a good mix. A little red mirchi powder. And cover it for 6 to 8 minutes. Now open the lid and you will see the oil is floating around the masalas. Now it's time to add the paneer. Mix it nicely so that all the paneer can cover the masala. Now add some sugar. To balance the taste. If you don't want, skip it. Now again cover it for 5 minutes. On the other side, take a tadka pan. Add 1 teaspoon of butter. Keep the flame at a simmer. When the butter melts, add a little bit of lal mirchi powder and a pinch of kasuri methi. Switch off the flame and immediately add this tadka into the kadhai. Mix it. Now add a pinch of garam masala powder. And the butter paneer is ready to serve. Thanks for watching. See you with the next recipe.